We're going to race the banner on a sound and tone. Here we go, it's a good start. Excellent start, here we go, we got Dustin, Jorn, and Hoopo. Good driving, guys. And Dustin, Hoopo, Jorn, the right tire. And it's going to be Matt. Set up on two wheels, Yard closing in. Back to the front here over the twin tabletop. Yard going ready. Coming up to the crossover, these guys had a great race in the first one. Had a great run in two wheel drive. Boom. Dustin out front leading the way, driving a CLR 10 SCTE chassis. Followed by the Durango, Jorn Neumann. Double in the sweeper. That was third spot of Hoopo. That's Bruce kind of body now. Matt Casarano with the third and the sixth, fourth and fifth. Good job, Daniel. Second spot, Daniel. Good job. Eight-year-old Daniel. Over there from Norway. Dustin Evans, your leader over the twin tabletop. Jorn Neumann second. Into the crossover goes Dustin. Followed by Jorn. We got 2 minutes down, 3 to go. Down to TLR front center, where they go. Dustin Evans over the crossover to Horizon. I'll be sure to enter the Bruce Sweeper. Oh, Dustin gets the corner. That's going to move Jorn by. Jorn Neumann will lead. There's Jorn Neumann out front. Jorn in the crossover. Here comes Dustin. Exciting finish being round number one. And Jorn and Dustin, 2 minutes 30 seconds, exactly the halfway mark. Big air here over the twin tabletop. Now the GLR front straight. Full punch and a crossover. Dustin out closing up on a back door here. Oh, Neumann. And I see that. Oh, Dustin hit quick right on traffic. Look at this right behind Daniel. Good job, Daniel. Join your leader to cross over here, Dustin. In the deep root sweeper they go. Cover first man, Rudy. He's in the pit. Dustin up on two wheels, trying to close. And the tabletop they come. Minute 40 to go. Michael Conn left here in his two-truck battle for the lead. Coming in that crossover they go. On the horizon, Javi Sirway. Neumann up on two wheels, Dustin closes in. Got a double on the leg off. I see that. And the twin tabletop. Jorn Neumann protected it inside. Coming up full power over the crossover down the straightaway they go. 1:15, a minute 1:05 to go. And that double. Evans take a look to the inside, can't do it. Coming up to the twin tabletop. Jorn again, keeping that door closed. And a step down after the second tabletop. Full power to Kane near the crossover at 1 minute to go. Over to Dodge. Jorn a little slow to double. Dustin Evans right behind him. Trying to go for the side of the Dodge, can't do it. They coming up on Hugo. Good floor. Oh, Dustin take a look there, can't do it. We have 4-0 seconds to go, 40 to go. To the crossover. Evans trying to come to the inside. What?